guys are so great. Thank you very much. I'm just going to take a moment. I know most of you probably know based on your knowledge of us, but we do have a special record that we're releasing in the fall, in October. It's a college record. The full record of the con, and we have got 14 of our favorite artists to cover the record, and we're going to announce the artist soon, but I hope that you'll go out and get it, or at least stream it. All the proceeds are going to go to our foundation that we just launched, and it's a small gesture, but Sarah and I, we really wanted to do our part more than we have ever before and legitimize our activism, and we really wanted to give back to the LGBTQ community. LGBTQ in the audience tonight, but also all of our allies. And we're going to be outspoken and stand with us, especially right now. Especially right now because there's lots of stuff that's happening that's really crazy and scary, and I think sometimes it's really easy to get caught up in just there's so much happening and so much clickbait and so many news stories you know, sometimes the most moving and important moments of my life have been when allies have stepped up and said that they're in solidarity with me. So